Jared from Indiana. When he was still in school, he used to eat a lot of junk food. It really wasn't cool. He never exercised at all, and he was really fat. Then one day, he decided to do something about that. And so he walked over to Subway and had a 6-inch sub. Ate one for lunch, one more for dinner. He thought, gee, isn't this fun? He ate their sandwiches every day with no mayo or cheese. A side of chips and a Diet Coke, and the weight came off with ease. Then one day Subway found out about him, put him on TV, and he got famous for being skinny, for everyone to see. And he became the Subway guy, in commercials all the time. He kept the weight off, yes indeed, and watched his bankroll start to climb. And that's the story of the man named Jared. Thanks to Subway, he was reborn, until one day his house was raided on suspicion of childhood porn.